because these two trees are in the painting Cedar Shadows 2. Whenever I walk by trees that are in my paintings, I always come go by with a little bit of appreciation for them and just check them out again. And because I know them so well, I've spent time with them looking at them for the painting, so I wanted to share it with you. So I'm on Seven Sisters Trail in Lighthouse Park.
And here is a print of that painting. And this is 24 inches by 24 inches with a 1-inch white border and my signature in the corner.